got an ego. I don't like to sit around and hold a conversation with somebody who don't know where he wants to go.